Hola, ¿qué tal amigos? ¿Cómo están? Los saluda su maestro de inglés, Alan, y les doy la bienvenida a una nueva clase. Clase de inglés en la cual veremos aproximadamente 9 frases en negativo, utilizando can. Bueno chicos, recuerden pronunciar estas frases después de mí y anotarlas. Comencemos. I can't help shopping so much. No puedo evitar comprar tanto. I can't help shopping so much. I can't help shopping so much. I can't help shopping so much. I can't help smiling when I see her. No puedo evitar sonreír cuando la veo. I can't help smiling when I see her. I can't help smiling when I see her. I can't help smiling when I see her. I can't help eating so much. No puedo evitar comer tanto. I can't help eating so much. I can't help eating so much. I can't help eating so much. I can't help loving you. No puedo evitar amarte. I can't help loving you. I can't help loving you. I can't help loving you. I cannot help biting my nails when I'm nervous.
No puedo evitar morderme las uñas cuando estoy nervioso.
I cannot help biting my nails when I'm nervous. I can not help biting my nails when I'm
nervous.
I cannot help biting my nails when I'm nervous. I can't help it. I'm proud of you. No puedo evitarlo. Estoy orgulloso de ti. I can't help it. I'm proud of you. I can't help it. I'm proud of you. I can't help it. I'm proud of you. I couldn't help staying up to watch the end of the movie. No pude evitar quedarme despierto para ver el final de la película. I couldn't help staying up to watch the end of the movie. I couldn't help staying up to watch the end of the movie. I couldn't help staying up to watch the end of the movie.
Stop biting your nails. I can't help it.
Deja de comerte las uñas. No puedo evitarlo.
Stop biting your nails. I can't help it.
Stop biting your nails. I can't help it.
Stop biting your nails. I can't help it. I can't help crying when a family member dies. No puedo evitar llorar cuando un miembro de la familia muere. I can't help crying when a family member dies. I can't help crying when a family member dies. I can't help crying when a family member dies.
Muy bien, chicos, han hecho un excelente trabajo. Han aprendido 9 frases en inglés en negativo utilizando can. Se despide su maestro inglés Alan. Si les gustó este video, dejen un like. Comenten qué tipo de frase les gustaría ver la próxima clase. Que estén muy bien. I'll see you next time. Take care.